few days ago, I learned a tune called Keel Row. And I can both play them on the concertina and melodeon, but I can't decide which one sounds best for melodeana. So, I was wondering what your thoughts were. Concertina, but in the concertina it's C, a higher octave than D to G. Doesn't really make much difference. James has a couple of Cs, so. Which one sounds best? Let me know in the comment section.